then. 20 laps to go to top off the 2014 season. And a grand start by Josh Brooks. He just burned his way off the line, but Shaky Byrne does the same on the Kawasaki and managed to dip underneath the Australian and grab the early advantage as they go up the hill towards Druids.
Brilliant start from Shane Byrne there.
Well, he produced a flyer, so Shaky Byrne from the third place on the grid. As it, James Ellison is quick to cut his way through to fourth place. But it's the 2 Milwaukee Yamahas lying behind the Rapid Solicitors Kawasaki as we go along the bottom straight. Stuart Easton, fifth. Linfoot has made a blinding start to grab sixth ahead of Hopkins, Kirkham and Main wearing smart, who are all ahead of him on the grid. Hickman, Wilson, Walker's also made the classic stalker start to catapult himself through from row six.